everybody, this is Bailey Wiseman again, and we're going to be talking about your debit card security ways to keep you safe using your card. So that's usually how a lot of fraudulent activity happens, and so it's very important to follow these steps. One, you want to try and use credit instead of debit anytime you're using your card. That way it's going to only ask you to enter your zip code if it asks for anything instead of using your PIN number. So anytime you can, don't have to use your PIN, that's very important to use the credit option instead. Another important thing is if you're going to be traveling outside of the states, we ask that you give us about a day heads up and we'll just make sure that we have you on the travel list, and that way you don't have to worry about any your card not being accepted at places while you're traveling, and just give you the peace of mind to go ahead and enjoy your trip. We ask that you use our text alerts. They're great options to give you. You can pick both the approved or decline or both. Both is a great option because if somebody is trying to use your card and it's getting declined, you're going to see that right away. And so then you can call us and we can get your card shut down immediately due to fraudulent activity and get you restarted. So that's a great option to take advantage of. If you don't have our text alert set up right now and you want to, just contact the bank. We'll ask that you come by and you can just fill out a maintenance form and we'll get those set up automatically for you.